this year.
Just track the minnow. You can see. So I'm gonna try to release him. Aquarium tank. This is probably 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch. And I don't have not even 3 inches of water. And I throw cooked rice into the tank. Like 4 kernels. Fish there. You can also see 1, 2 minnows, 3 minnows, 4 minnows in there. So I put a rock here, so it's pretty good that they can see 1, 2, 3, 4 minnows in there. And they all hide underneath this big rock. So I mean, the great fish will climb on top of this rock, but he just wanted to hide underneath, just like the minnows. They're all hiding underneath this rock. They feel pretty safe in there. So I don't have air bubble or pump at all, and it's still worth it. Okay. Some minnows here. A very tiny minnow. See that? There's a very tiny minnow right there. Okay. Yeah, tiny minnow. Yep. I'm going to set this one at a different location now. There we go. Oh, there's quite a few minnows down there. So let me drop this down there. There's still quite a few minnows down there. It's just I didn't catch them.
Minnow that I caught